Christ. But faith, as the light shined on the cross, I see God's face. Here in the person, the work of Christ. By myself, I'm just a sinner, but Joe is Christ. I'm right as I can be. Righteousness indeed, declared totally acceptable. Cause Christ is in me. What y'all can't see, by grace you can't earn it. When I look at my life, I know I don't deserve it. Yeah, so I worship the King of Kings, the one who not only gives, but who is all things. Bring, bring, you can't shine like he be. The only one that can satisfy your soul when you thirsty. Yep. Then you hungry, tired, and fed up. By grace the Holy Spirit came and God picked my head up. So I perceive, believe, and trust in the Son. But God required quite the writing. The work has been done.
Grace alone, through faith alone. By the work of Christ,
through grace alone.
By grace
alone. By the work of Christ on the cross alone.
By grace alone.
It's by grace alone.
By the work of Christ alone.
On the cross alone. By the work of Christ alone. The work has already been finished. You can rest in the finished work of Christ. Hallelujah. It's not about perfection. It is about faith. Do you believe that God has sent his Son to live on your behalf, the life that we're supposed to live, to die the death that we deserve? And if we believe that, listen to this, that is credited as a righteousness in our account. It's by grace alone, through faith alone, by the work of Christ on the cross alone. So I say tonight to you that Christ is. I'm not sure what you're looking for, but what you absolutely gotta have is Christ the King. He is what you just need tonight. It's by his grace. It's by his grace. It's by his grace that we live. Jesus. That's right. We came to exalt his name tonight. The name that is above every name. Check it out. Christ is. Now it's a new season. It's a new reason. I'm believing for the whole thing. It's a new year and I'm still clear. Yep, and I got the same man. King of Kings. He's Lord of Lords. He's above it all. The money and the pride and the greed. And y'all can have it all. Like, look, you know, he had a great fall. Man, but I was picked up. And I'm back for everything that God promised. It's a stick up. Ain't no time for me to switch up. I'm staying in my lane. Telling Jesus I'm the winner because he's the only hope to change. For the pain, yeah, we got problems. It's a lost word. Can't solve them. Try running away from Christ. He's going to lose. Not try to die him. But I tried him and I found him. And he's faithful to his word. He died, but he's alive. I heard he rose on the third. Jesus Christ, bless you, sis. I appreciate it. He is. He not will be, but he already is our hope. He is our Savior. He is our Lord. He is our joy. He is our strength. He is our peace. He is our rest. Oh, Father, tonight I pray. I pray for your people tonight, God. I pray that the wind of the Spirit will begin to blow in the hearts of your people. That there will be a witness on the inside of your people. That they will recognize your voice tonight. Wake up now that sleepest. May the light of Christ shine on you tonight. May he shine in the midst of the darkness, compelling you to come to him. Paul said in the last days that he's buried his time. So for the throne all about mine, everybody on the own grind. But it's his time that we have stolen, and all of it's been borrowed. No intentions of paying it back. That's why we deal with so much sorrow. Trying to put off to tomorrow what he told us to do today. Repent, believe the gospel, because he's the only way. And that's why I pray, and I preach, and I teach. We stay in these streets. It's the meat that we eat. You gotta see, we've been paying for a man. Jesus died and put blood on it. You gonna walk around on this earth, pray for this end, acting like you don't want it, like his opponent, losing the battle that you can't fight. This time to trigger out right now, man, bow down. We need Christ. Jesus Christ. He is our hope. I tell you, I thought I didn't need him. I thought I could make it without him, man. I thought that was for my grandmama now. But I found out that I needed him for myself. So I came back to tell the story about his glory, about his grace, my life, his purpose. Hallelujah. Oh God, I pray that the light would shine. That the attempt to stand in this place looking foolish might resound to the glory of your name. That I would have no reputation, but the reputation that you provide for being a slave to your will, God. To live for your purpose, God. Hallelujah. That this world would come to know that we must have you.
We must have you. We must have you, Lord. We must be greedy for God. We must have some type of ambition that says on the inside, I must have him. There was a woman who had great resources, had great relationships. The Bible says that this woman had a condition that rendered her rejected in the public eye, rejected in religious circles. She had no hope. She couldn't go to worship in the temple. She couldn't get along with people. She was an outcast. She was an outsider. But this woman in this condition, after trying to do everything that she could, she used her network, she used her relationships, and she came up empty. She went to every doctor that she could find, and she found no hope, no help. The Bible says she spent all the resources that she had. And listen to this, she had to come to where she had nothing. That's what our brother said tonight. He said, I got to begin to hate myself. I got to begin to hate what I have that is still unable to help me. Everything that I have is still, it doesn't accomplish what must be accomplished. Bless you, sisters, okay? Everything that I need, it does not come from within me. And this woman had heard about Jesus. And the Bible declares that when she heard about him, something happened on the inside. She said within herself, if he is who y'all say he is, if I just get close enough to him to touch the hem of his garment, listen to this, everything about my condition as it is now will change. All I have to do, listen to this, is get to him. Just get to Jesus. It is like the thirsty man in the desert, been in the desert for days, and the only thing he wants is water. And if he sees the little river, the little puddle of water, he would just say in his mind, no matter what the distance is, if I could just get to that water. Tonight we're saying that's the condition that man is in. We must begin to get desperate for Christ the King, because he is our only hope. He is our only real treasure. Everything in this world is fleeting. I know you found that out. I know you tried to find it. You're still working to do it. We've tried to find hope in everything but him, and we've come up empty handed. Tonight we come to recommend, to commend you to come unto the King. He may not give you what you want, but he will give you what you need.
Same kind of strength, but I know I'm right. Wanna live tomorrow, gotta die tonight.
to surrender, to bow, to say I thank that you must, Lord Jesus. You must do something on my behalf. I have no appetite for you, God. If you leave me to myself, I have no hunger, no thirst for you. But if you would do something on the inside, I might be changed and transformed. God Himself. That is the call. The Bible says he who seeks to save his life, hallelujah, will lose his life. Oh my goodness, Paul said, reckon ourselves dead to sin, dead to our way, dead to our approach, so that we might live, so that we might live. Everlasting life is to offer tonight. Everlasting life is to offer tonight. He will lead us. Hallelujah, like a faithful shepherd who deals with lost sheep with mercy and grace. He knows that we can't make it by ourselves. Bless you, brother. He knows that we need him. So tonight, he bids you to come. He bids you to come. He says, come unto me tonight. Oh, who are heavy laden and burned down? Been sitting on the sideline waiting my turn. But God, he's a teacher, has some lessons for me to learn. And I churn my butter, but God don't stutter. When he start talking, better perceive what comes in. Better start walking in that direction. Cause you don't want him to be the reason you stress it. Yes, bring the blessing, and no ain't the answer. Cause like me, color like JoJo Dancer. He's a road master, and he can pet with a cute. Quit running from the king, name the way they run into. Indio tunnel, that's Jesus himself on his way and he's coming. The glory be stunning. Can y'all feel that? To the flesh world of Satan, man, it better fall back. All back without notice, slide on you like a creeper. When you least expect, God sends for preachers. Before the grim creeper come to visit your house, like a thief in the night, hush low like a mouse. Back bounce with depression like an overnight cold. But God used it all to make the young soldier bold. Hold the cards you was given, cause God's winning hand. Keep walking in his will, yep, follow his plan. Brand name, Jack Black. If you don't know he is, and I just want to be wherever he is. I just want to be wherever he is. The safest place to be, the songwriter said, is in the will of God. And what is the will of God? The will of God is that everyone who sees the Son and believes in him shall have life. Hallelujah, I will. I don't know if everybody else will. I follow the Lord. I see you. I see my great need. I see that I can't make it on my own. I see it, Lord. Help me, Lord. Help me, Lord. Help me. Follow, follow, follow. I will. Bless your soldier. I need you, Lord Jesus. Bless your soldier. Yeah. Life everlasting. Your boy feel the passion of the Christ flowing through me. Turned up straight gassing. Ready for some action in my lane. Through traffic with the radio blasting on the freeway smashing. Question Christ is asking, who do you say he is? That truth is foundation. You gotta pass this quiz. Now this is square biz. You gotta know him. Cause if you don't know him, then you own your own sin. If you own your own sin, you sure can't win. The checks be slim, man, they way past grin. Wow, later. Saints say hate. But Christ gave us his spot. Words to start praising. For Christ be amazing, all the pain he took. It's all in the book. All you gotta do is look. So I'm sitting at the brook where the water flow free. Got joy in my heart, so glad he knows me. That's infinite. Loved on, praised by mercy. Could've walked on by, but the Lord God heard me. He won't deserve me, so I ain't gotta worry. More range than Curry, and he'll never hurry. He takes his time, makes his ride. So we got the strength to really make this clock. It's on his grind. Just ain't stand up, cause this world is passing. Where you lead? If you lead me, Lord, I'll follow. I found that there's no real hope or satisfaction in this world. If you open up my blinded eyes, I will follow the path that you set for me. I will. Oh, this is personal tonight. Hallelujah, I can't follow him for you. And you can't follow him for me. Every man for himself right now. Get to the king. Hallelujah. Follow you. Wherever, Lord. Oh, I need you tonight, Lord. I need you. We need your conviction.
bitch. We need your power tonight. We need your presence tonight. They can't hear us, but they can't deny when you get to talking, God. But you can talk in a way that causes them to hear anything that you're saying. But they can walk on by us, hallelujah. But they can't walk on by you, hallelujah. Snatch your people tonight. Rescue your people tonight. We don't know we need to be rescued. We think we're saved. But if you would awaken us, if you would alarm us to our true condition, hallelujah, we'll run to you, Lord. We need you to do something for us, God. Real solid, no playing all night through the AM. On straight mayhem, each mode I was going to try to get it. How I live it, but that new God was mine. Yeah, I didn't even know it, but his plan trumped mine. My passion, it was off, but I was on the wrong grind. Plans hard to find, a God got a shine light. Before he tell you what to do, man, gotta be Christ. The hidden man's life, the real identity. And that's the only way for you to become what you was meant to be. That's why I came training, my will for his will. It's only one name, glorify his name, but that's every man's purpose. So fulfill your destiny, that's true words. Go, 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 go get it. Go, go, go. Go, 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 go get it. Go get it. Hey, whatever God got for you, man, go get that. Go change his plan. Let it go. Go, 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 get it, go, 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 Brother Jules. Go, 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 get it,
go, 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 go,
go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, sober, surrender all to Christ, get by on Jehovah. Don't be a poster, you gotta keep moving. Watch what you're doing and get real about doing. There's no agitation, no destination. Can't take it, we got it, we need no graduation. There's no celebration, before and in between. No black man in college, not the dream. Your Martin Manson, man, we all knew fast. Gotta stay out the race, you'll become another step. Just fall back, get busy in pursuit. About the mission and the vision that the Lord has for you. Sad, but it's true. We are worse enemy, the problem ain't out there. Who really is the sin of me? Christ the only remedy, took away the penalty. And he did it willingly. We can have a victory, mystery. Mankind fought by the blood. Jesus Christ be the ark like Noah in the flood. Yet to come who you be. Now it's time for your exes. Gotta open up the scene. Go, 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 go get it. Go, go, go. Yeah, hey, go, 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 go get it. Go. If you wanna have diamonds, stay in your lane, keep leaning on Christ. But she be the one with the plan for your life. Go, 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 go get it. Go, go, go. Yeah, I said go, 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 go get it. Go get it. Go get it. Amen. Hallelujah. There's pressure on the plan. If you wanna have diamonds, if you wanna have diamonds.
The song says that it's pressure on the past. Because I heard the diamond was just standing. That's the foundation. That's what God is after, man. There's pressure on the path. There's difficulty on the path. If you want diamonds, if you want God's best, He's going to take you a route that you wouldn't expect to go, but that is the will of God. Will we follow Him? Bless you, Brother Hess, as you open up the book, man. The Lord bless.
We're continuing here with this message that's taken from the book of Ezekiel chapter 6. And so in the message, and the Lord has promised that His people will loathe themselves. And that's counterintuitive unto our own thinking that this hatred of self, this self-loathing, is something that continues our whole life long. There is a change that takes place inside of my mind and my understanding as to where I see God for who He truly is. And in seeing Him, I see myself as I repent and dust and ashes. But the Apostle Paul tells us that this self-loathing is a lifelong event in the heart of the regenerated. If you got a new heart, it's going to make you hate yourself. And so Paul says this of Romans 7. I delight inwardly in the law of God according to the inward man. And so he's had a change inside of his heart already to make him love God for who He truly is. Not to compromise as to what God is saying, but to bow down as to where he's wrong, because that law proclaims us guilty. But rather than squirming and arguing and trying to change the scriptures of the holy God, He gives us a heart to bend our knees and to bow to Him in order to obtain mercy. I come confessing that You are true, Lord, and I am wrong. And that's the path of salvation. Everybody want to be right all the time, but the way up with God is to be wrong, is to admit my ignorance, is to admit my sin. And that's not something that a human being does. It's something that God does in you. It's a gift that God gives you. But Paul says, but I'm seeing a different law in my members. It's warring against. I have an internal struggle. It's warring against the law of my mind and capturing me and taking me captive in the law of sin which is in my members. So Paul is able to realize that's what he was born with by nature. And he was cursed by God and our father Adam. And that's where all sin comes from, all death, all pain, and all agony. As we experience rebellion in Adam many thousands of years ago, as we sinned against him, and he cursed us with corruption. And so even when I'm born again, I have a new nature that wars against my old nature. But it makes me to cry out as to what Paul cried out. Oh, I am a miserable man. Oh, wretched man that I am. How ungodly, how unworthy. Who will rescue me out of this body of death? And so this mind state that comes unto God for the forgiveness of sins and receives eternal life and gets cleaned up on the inside, this is a continual process all life long. Where Paul was able to see the internal struggle. Who will rescue me out of the body of this death? That's what makes you love God. That's what makes you trust Christ. That's what makes you turn your hope and your eyes and your affection unto the only begotten Son. You need salvation and a deliverer. And then Paul says, I'm giving thanks unto God through Jesus Christ our Lord. Then consequently, I myself indeed serve the law of God with the mind, but with the flesh I serve the law of sin. Have you become acquainted with the warfare and the struggle? The first step in salvation is realizing I've sinned. then being forgiven, then continuing in that process all life long. That man that truly hates himself, he loves God. He loves mercy, he loves salvation, he loves forgiveness. And like what you were talking about, Larry, he's greedy after salvation. Once God's opened up his internal heart, that there's nothing I can do about my own corruption. That's why I need to obtain mercy, and that's why I do obtain mercy. He's emptied me and you of everything inside of ourselves. And then he unfolds the forgiveness of sins, because the kind of mercy that God gives is God glorified. And it glorifies God on its objects, unworthy sinner. It glorifies God in how he gives it, through the shed blood of his only begotten Son. It glorifies God in its graciousness. It's the free gift of eternal life. That a man can do nothing but believe God to save his soul. He cannot offer God. He cannot change for God. He cannot improve for God. But he can bow down as that leper did and say, Lord, if you're willing, you can make me clean, and I'm trusting you for it. And that's the man or woman that Christ touches with his compassion. And so I know it is counterintuitive. Everybody wants to feel good about himself. But you'll feel really, really, really good about God when he taught you to hate yourself. You'll understand what it means to be forgiven, because you have crimes that can't be cleansed any other way than the shed blood of his only Son. And what God will show you on that cross of Christ is that he took upon himself the sins of his elect.
Yes, sir.
He took sins of sinners upon his own bosom on the cursed tree, and he paid underneath the wrath of God, and he suffered it all for sinners just like you and me, who are in the worst condition possible, but at the exact place of mercy. Men and women that you and I would not show mercy on and would pass by, that's who God loves. That's his favorites. And so when you see your internal corruption, don't fight it. And don't try to change the scriptures. Don't try to change the subject. And please stop running off and trying to hide your mind from the revelation of his grace. He is correcting you in order to comfort you, if you will but hear his message. Come to Christ as you are. Don't try to be nobody. Don't try to fool nobody. But receive everlasting life as a sinner. Brother Larry. What the scripture says.
We give glory to the King, man. Where would I be? If the Lord Jesus Christ had called me to abort myself, gone, maybe I'm still gone. Where would I be if Christ had the Lord Jesus Christ in me? I would be lost, gone, maybe I'm so gone. Where would I be if the Lord had come to and reversed the curse? The Son knew what they were, but that's if the Lord had him. But he broke it to my night, told me he set him above everything on the highest pedestal. Got me thinking about it, incredible. I know you're eating on the edible, let it go. Gotta get your heart, but not on this level though. Tell me no, that'll be the end for you. Don't you know that the devil got it in for you? But that's it for you, it'll hack straight stuff. But salvation's on the Lord, this ain't about luck. You better duck, glory to God. Jesus came, paid the price, paid the fine for you. I'm on my grind for you, just like Apostle Paul. I heard the call, Jesus said that he wanted all. Where would I be if Christ had? I'm talking about the King of Kings tonight. Hallelujah. I'm so gone. Where would I be if Christ had rescued me? I would be lost, gone. I reminisce, I was sorta like a fish
out of water, but the wine tap fell a dish. I went harder, feeling like a Dodge Charger. Eight cylinder, in the book, no author. Without a father, a natural one laced me up. About the word of night, Christ, I was in the cup. It ate me up, but the Lord took away the pain. And then the cross, he said, his mouth was my game. All the shame that was rightfully due to me, he let it fall on him so I could truly be. Identity shaped by the Most High. No longer in the world trying to be the Most High. Now don't try to put your energy in the wrong fight. Instead of comparing us up to people, take to see Christ. Say to give us life, baby, like we never had it. And it's yours for the free. Go ahead, grab it. When I believe in Christ, man. And I believe I would be lost, lost, gone, gone. Baby, I'll be so gone. Where would I be? Where would I be? I would be lost, lost, gone. The whole point of the track is to think about where you be if the Lord hadn't brought you out. There's no doubt up in my mind, I'm still blind. But artificial shine, still trying to chase time. Waste time, only trying to do it for the vibe. Except for one to get that will, my mind. Decline, that's the only way to increase. Think of the Christ, the war is over. I got peace.
As we are truly
yep.
sinful, worthless, unworthy, he yep. may show who he is.
That's right.
Gracious, merciful, holy, and just through the blood of his only begotten Son. And that grace, just as the gospel, it makes sinners zealous yeah. of good works.
Yes, sir.
It's a love-based relationship yes, with God.
Yes, sir.
Not rule-based.
That's right.
Rules can't make you obey.
Right.
Love will turn your heart. And that love is the gift of God through the gospel.
Yes, sir.
That's what makes us follow the scriptures and the written word.
Amen.
We love him who it reveals.
Yes, sir.
Because he first loved us.
That's
he
good.
Exposed our nakedness.
Compel, brother, compel. Yes, sir.
And our shame.
Yes, sir.
But rather than condemning the transgressor, he clothed us with the robe of righteousness that he won on
yes,
God's
sir.
Street.
Yes, sir.
And when you see grace, brothers and sisters, it's the same way.
Yep.
He's sitting on the